The immune system and the gut. It could be so confusing. In this video, I'm going to talk about where is the immune system located? Greetings, I'm Sage Joya, and if you're new to this channel, I teach people how to cleanse through the mind-gut connection. Press the subscribe button and click that bell notification so you can learn more. The immune system and its location is what we're talking about, but I'm also going to tell you
the untold story
about your immune system. I think the best place to start is by defining the immune system. The immune system is an internal defense system that is responsible for doing two things. First, it recognizes foreign materials and abnormal cells. And second, it either neutralizes or destroys those foreign imposters. Our immune system is extremely intelligent, and it has memorized what is considered normal baseline for our particular body type. It has a definition for a normal molecule, bacteria, tissue, and cell inside of the body. And anything falling outside that definition of normal is completely
annihilated.
We depend on our immune system to do three things. First, to protect us from pathogenic bacteria and viruses. Second, to destroy cancer cells. And third, to eliminate abnormal cells and tissues from the body so we can continue to move through the healing process. So what is the it factor of the immune system? What is doing all of the work? It is actually the white blood cells. There are five types of white blood cells, but we commonly know about the lymphocytes because they are associated with the lymphatic system. I like to consider the lymphatic system as a waste drainage system that is an assistant to the immune system. The white blood cells transition through the blood and they are widely dispersed throughout the lymph tissue inside of our body. Lymph tissue is located commonly in the bone marrow, lymph nodes, tonsils, adenoids, the thymus, the spleen, patches of the small intestine, and the appendix, which is attached to the large intestine. So we now know immune competent cells are located inside of the lymph tissue and dispersed widely throughout the body. We also know that in terms of the immune system and the gut, there are patches of lymphatic tissue located in the lower portion of the small intestine, which is commonly known as the ileum. But what is it that we don't know about the immune system?
Untold story.
Inside the lumen of the large intestine exists a lot of bacteria life, and underneath the entire lining of the large intestine, we have immune competent cells. And just like the intelligent white blood cells that are dispersed throughout the body, the immune competent cells inside of the large intestine have memorized what is considered normal bacteria inside of the large intestine. And anything falling outside that definition of normal is completely
annihilated.
Personally, I didn't know that I had an immune system located right inside of the large intestine until I read the book Tissue Cleansing Through Bowel Management by Dr. Bernard Jensen. But this information was further defined and confirmed when I read the book The Second Brain by Dr. Michael Gershon. My suggestion to you is to grab one of those books and begin to educate yourself. So this leads me to the question of the day. Did you know that you have an immune system located specifically inside of the large intestine? Definitely place your answer below the video because I would love to hear your feedback. In the meantime, if you like this video, definitely press the like button. Please leave any additional questions or comments below the video. I would love to serve you with additional information. Subscribe to the channel and certainly press that bell notification so you can receive notice anytime I place a new video into the community. And lastly, make sure you share the video with at least two people because you never know when you might be able to make a difference in someone else's life. I'm Sage Joya, and I'll see you again in the next video.